Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to another channel update of mine. It's been a while since I've done one of these. Well, it hasn't really been too long, I guess. Probably the last one was when I hit 1,000 subscribers, but that was only like a month and a half ago. And I'm already up to 1125, which is absolutely insane. You guys are awesome, you know it. And, basically, my upload schedule has been really, really off lately. As you may have noticed, like, sometimes there may not be a video. Some days there might be 10 videos a day. But, I officially decided that I'm going to 100% try to do an upload schedule for all of my channels, which all my channels means Test Drive 426, which is now named Test Drive because numbers are overrated. Test Drive Plays and Test Drive Vlogs. I will have videos up at the same time in a week, that other weeks, you know, that kind of stuff. And if you want to check those channels out, the links are in the description. I'm actually bringing Test Drive Plays back. You may have not noticed this, but I'm going to be playing games that aren't racing games on there, and maybe a few racing games also, because I really don't have time to do every series I want on this channel, because I don't want to put out like 20 videos a day. But yeah, so basically it's a bunch of videos a day. It's actually a load, because I still want to get gameplay videos out, but I still want to get my Gary's Mod, Gmod videos out, and Counter-Strike and all that stuff, and my racing game Let's Plays, walkthroughs, playthroughs, whatever. So I have put together a schedule of all of those videos. I have a day off scheduled for Saturday. So Saturday is going to be my day to actually like record stuff and possibly do things. Not uploading / recording videos. In Test Drive Plays, I have 3 videos scheduled per day with 1 on Saturday because you know why. And Test Drive Blogs is just 3 videos a week. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Be sure you, if you don't know, I am on Twitter a lot. If you are on Twitter also, I post all kinds of things on Twitter. Check out the link in the description to follow me there. And that's really all I have to say. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you for 1,100 subscribers. And I'm out of here. See ya.